Skating on thin ice. Skating on thin ice. If someone or something is skating on thin ice, they or it are in a very precarious or risky position. It is usually used figuratively rather than physically. For example, after John's big argument with his boss, he was skating on thin ice. Or put more simply, after the resignation of the CEO, the company merger is now on thin ice.